Together, and Meg and I have felt so strongly that being together and playing music kind of feels like a second chance, and we feel like we're always chasing something or dreaming of something, and so many people have come up to us at these shows and said, I listened to you when I was 15, or I went to your first show when I was 16 in high school, and it's kind of like this trip down memory lane. And the thing about us being here together is that for 2 hours, I want us to kind of remember how we were in high school. Not the bad haircuts and the weird cargo pants, but that kind of childlike wonder, that passion that we had, that dream that we had when we were all here together, you know, 8 years ago, 9 years ago, 10 years ago. And that's been the really magical thing about these shows with everybody, is that we feel like we remember that. And I hope you can really hold on to that during this set and you know, take it with you until
forever.
You know, forever. But Los Angeles gets crazy, and San Diego probably isn't any better of just comparison to everything else. And for right now, we're all here. Thank you so much for being here, and let's just act like, you know, childlike. Not childish, childlike tonight.
Oh,